Nightwolf Guitars. Today we're going to look at the Rockabub 50 by Orange. It's an old beauty. They've faithfully restored the sound of the 70s rock, but they've got a great clean sound. I'm going to demonstrate with a Rittenhouse Strat here with Lawler pickups in, and I'm going to go through channel one, which is the clean channel, then I'm going to flip to the distorted sound, plus I'm going to do it on a 150 a bit later on as well, so that's worth watching. Clean sound. Bridge pickup. Sound. This amp does. You still get that nice stratty sound, and you also get that out of phase. And those amps of yesteryear, certainly when I was a teenager, never captured that. Now I'm going to flip to the second channel, which is distortion. When you flipped the distortion, you didn't even recognize the sound of the guitar. This new Orange amp, Rockabub 50, actually still captures the single coil sound. Let me demonstrate.